Hello, my dear boys and girls. How are you all? I think you all are doing good. Okay. Did you enjoy the last session? You would have enjoyed it. In today's session, you are going to listen to two subjects. The first is English, the second is Maths. In English, I am going to teach you family of an, and I am going to teach you how to read the sentences. At last, you are going to listen word of the day, and I am going to teach you how to do your worksheet. Are you all ready? Come, let's learn. Hello, my dear children. As I told you before, the subject which I am going to teach you is English. In English, I am going to teach you family of an words. Are you ready? Come, I'll teach you. English. Family of an words. Say me, what word is it? What word is it? Yes, it is an. An. A in together makes an. A in together makes the sound an. Okay, now I'm going to add some more letters to this an. What sound is it? It's p. P and p and together makes pan. Very good. Superb. Now I'm going to add this sound. What is the sound? Yes, it's m. 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 And together makes man. M and man. The next sound is, what sound is this? Yes, it's f. F. And together makes fan. And together makes fan. Okay, then see here, we shall add some more sounds. What sound is this? K. K. And K and together makes can. Yes, K and can. The next sound is, can you guess what sound is it? Yes, it's r. R. And together makes ran. R and ran. Shall we read it again? P and pan. M and man. F and fan. K and can. R and ran. Yes, these are all an words. Okay, this is how you must read an with the other sounds of the alphabet. Okay, now I'm going to teach you how to read it in your book. Come on, take your book, take page number 17, and I'm going to teach you how to read it. Now take page number 17, keep your finger and read as I'm reading. Family of an words. Family of an words. Listen to these words. Listen to these words. What is the sound that you hear in all of them? What is the sound that you hear in all of them? So they are asking, what is the sound that makes when you read all these words. Okay, we shall find it. What sound? Fan. Fan. Can. Can. Man. Man. Ran. Ran. Pan. Pan. So, by reading all these words, we can hear the sound of an, 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 an. Okay? This is how you should read this page. Keep your finger under the word and read it. Fan. Can. Man. Ran. Pan. Okay. Now, take page number 19. I'm going to teach you how to read the story. Okay. Now, keep your finger under the word and read as I'm reading. Read the story. Read the story. Circle the and family words. So we are going to read the story and we are going to circle and family words. First I'll teach you how to read. Keep your finger, read it carefully, look at the word and read properly. It was a hot day. It was a hot day. A man sat under a fan. A man sat under a fan. He sipped a drink from a can. He sipped a drink from a can. Oh, it is an hot as a frying pan. He said, oh, it is as hot as a frying pan. He said, I want to sit in a pool and away he ran. I want to sit in a pool and away he ran. Now I'm going to circle the word from the and family. Now read it again. It was a hot day. A man. See here. Here you can find the and here. So now I'm going to circle the word man. Since it has A-N. This is an family. Man. Sat under a fan. So I'm going to circle the word fan. Since it is ending in an. A man sat under a fan. He sipped a drink from a can. Yes. Can. Oh, it is an hot as a frying pan. An. Ah, yes. You have to circle the word pan. He said, I want to sit in a pool. Away he ran. This is also has an word. So these are all an family words. You have to do it like this, but you can do it in the Zoom class. Just you listen and read it. No need to circle these words. We can do it in the Zoom class. I'm going to teach you how to do worksheet 2. Before writing your worksheet, you have to write your name, section. Then keep your finger in the heading, trace the letters. You're going to trace these letters and you have to finish all the letters and submit it. Now listen, what letter is this? This is letter A. Now how to write letter A? Now listen how I'm writing. First write the small slanting line. Small slanting line. Then write a circle. Don't take your hand off. Now see here, from here come down and bend a little. This is letter A. One more time, I'm teaching you one more time. Listen, see here, small slanting line, circle, come down, bend a little. This is A. And what letter is this? Yes, this is letter C. Now see here, write a small slanting line and a what curve? Right curve. See, this is facing right side. Right side, isn't it? So this is right curve. Again, one more time. See, listen. Slanting line, right curve. C. What letter is this? This is letter E. Start from the third line and write a curve like this. Letter E. One more time. Slanting line and bend a little. Right curve. This is E. So you have to finish all the other remaining letters, okay? The next letter is letter I. Write a small slanting line. Whenever you are writing small slanting line, you must start from the third line, okay? From down, go up. Small slanting line, same line, come down and bend a little and keep a dot. I. Small slanting line, come down, bend a little. I. This is letter I. The next letter is M. M. Listen, write a small slanting line from the third line. Go up, come down. Again, don't take off your finger. Same line, go up, bend a little, come down. Again, same line. Go up on same line, come down and bend a little. This is M. Slanting line. Straight line, go up, bend a little, come down, go up, bend a little, come down, bend a little. This is letter M. The last letter is letter N. The same thing, small slanting line, start from the third line, go up, come down, again go up, bend a little, come down, bend a little. This is N. Again, slanting line, come down, go up, come down, bend a little. N. Finish other remaining letters and submit it. Hi children, now I'm going to teach you word of the day. Word of the day, that is shall. Word of the day is shall. You have to use this word whenever you're speaking. Okay, shall we see some examples? Come. Shall I drink some water? Shall I drink some water? Shall I help you? Shall I help you? Shall I come with you? Shall I come with you? Shall I eat this chocolate? Shall I eat this chocolate? Shall I talk with him? Shall I talk with him?
Hello children, happy to see you all. This is your Max class. Today you are going to learn about the concept of grouping, one-to-one correspondence. At last, I will teach you how to do your worksheet. Come, let's start our class. Children, here I have some fruits. Okay. What fruit is this? This is a guava. And this is a banana. This is an apple. This is a mango. I'm going to explain you the concept of grouping. I'm going to make a group using this fruits. Listen, I'll take one banana, then a guava, apple, and a mango. This is one group. Okay. Yes, I have the third group. Yes, this is a grouping. Now I have three groups of fruits. Each group has same fruits: apple, mango, guava, and banana. Children, take your shapes and colors book and take page number 36. Grouping. Suman wants to decorate her room for her birthday. She is making wall hangings using different shapes. She wants to put beads of four different shapes in each hanging. Help her by making groups of four different shapes. Now we are going to help these kids to make wall hanging. Are you all ready? Yes. What are the four shapes? Look here. Star, sphere, cube, heart. We are going to make a group using this four shapes. Already they have done one group. Next, see, one star, one heart, and one sphere, and one cube. So now I am going to make a group. Yes, I have done. Now see the next group: heart, cube, sphere, star. Now make a group. Next, sphere, cube, star, heart. Make a group. And next group: sphere, cube, heart, sphere, star. Make another group. Now look here: sphere, star, heart, cube. Now see the last group: sphere, cube, heart, sphere, star. This is our last group. See how many groups we have here? Shall we count it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, here we have 7 groups. Each group has 4 shapes like star, sphere, cube, and heart. This is grouping activity. We will do this in our Zoom class. Now you are going to learn about the concept of one-to-one correspondence. One-to-one correspondence is just understanding that one is one. That's all. This activity will help you to develop your number sense. Now I am going to teach you how to do this one-to-one correspondence. First, keep your finger and read the heading. Count the shapes and write the numbers in the boxes. Also, color as many smileys as the number. Children, here are some empty boxes. After the boxes, some shapes are given, then some smileys are given. First, you are going to count the shapes. What shape is this? This is a square. Okay, how many squares are here? Shall we count it? Count one by one. 1, 2, 3. Here are 3 squares. So, I am going to write the number 3 in the box. Keep your pencil in the middle of the box. Draw a left curve, another left curve, touch the box. This is number 3. Next, take your favorite crayon. Now we are going to color 3 smileys only, because number 3 is in the box. So, you are going to color the 3 smileys. Ready? Yes. 1. While you are coloring, count and color. 2, 3. That's all. Over. Okay. 3 smileys. You have to color only 3 smileys. Remaining we will do in the Zoom class. Children, this is your max worksheet number 2. Today I am going to teach you how to do this worksheet. Roman number 1, letter A. You must read the heading before doing the exercise. Keep your finger and read. Color the biggest balloon. Color the biggest balloon. Look here, children. What are these? These are balloons. Can you guess which one is biggest balloon? This is big balloon and this is bigger balloon, and the middle, this is the biggest balloon. So you are going to color the biggest balloon. So take your crayon, your favorite color crayon. You are going to color the biggest balloon. Next, letter B. Color the biggest kite. Here are 3 kites. Can you say which one is biggest kite? Yeah, this kite is big and this kite is bigger and this one is biggest kite. Okay, so you are going to color this kite. Roman number 2, letter A, color the smallest apple. Color the smallest apple. Here are 3 apples. The first apple is smaller. The next apple is small. And the last apple is smallest apple. Now you are going to color the smallest apple. Apple is red. So I'll take red crayon. Then I'm going to color leaf using green color. Yes, our smallest apple is ready. Next, letter B, color the smallest ball. Now see the first ball, this is smaller. Now see the next one, smallest. See the last one is small. This is a small ball, this is a smallest ball, and this is a smaller ball. Okay, now you are going to color the smallest ball. Which one is smallest ball? Yes, you are right, here. This is how you have to complete your worksheet. We will do this in our Zoom class. Next, Roman number 3. Write the numbers from 1 to 5. Now, I am going to teach you how to write the numbers from 1 to 5. What number is this, children? Number 1. After 1, 2. After 2, 3. After 3, 4. After 4, 5. Come, let's write. Number 1. Here, you already dot is there. Keep your pencil on the dot and draw a vertical line. You must touch the line, otherwise it's wrong. Number 1. After 1, number 2. For 2, keep your pencil on the dot, draw a left curve, touch the line, then draw a horizontal line. Number 2. After 2, what number will come? 3. Yes, for that, keep your pencil on the dot, write small left curve, another left curve, come down, touch the line. This is number 3. Next, number 4. Keep your pencil on the dot, draw a vertical line, touch the line, and draw a horizontal line. Then draw a small vertical line. This is number 4. Number 5. After 4, number 5. Keep your pencil on the dot, draw a small vertical line and left curve, touch the line, then keep your pencil here and draw a horizontal line. This is number 5. After finishing this, keep your finger and read the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will complete our worksheet in our Zoom class. Hope you all enjoyed this session. Meet you in the next session. Bye. Take care.